Hey there! Welcome to Life Noggin. This video was made possible thanks to Wix. If you're looking to create a website, head over to wix.com/go/lifenoggin. The sun is shining, the birds are chirping, and I think I smelled Triangle Bob barbecuing yesterday. This means it's pool party season. Now, I love a good pool party as much as the next block, but we all have to get out sometime. But what if you don't? What could the public pool do to you? And obviously, friends, please don't try this out yourself. One of the first things you'd experience is some really wrinkled fingers and toes. This feature actually gives you improved grip on objects underwater. It's thought that this extreme constriction of blood vessels was an evolutionary advantage for humans. So say you're lounging on a flamingo floaty taking a selfie with your phone when suddenly it falls to the bottom of the pool. You'd have a much easier time picking it up with wet, pruny hands than dry ones. Most public pools are treated with chlorine, the effects of which are hotly debated. Some studies found that spending time in water with added chlorine increases the risk of bladder cancer and lung diseases, but others refute those claims, saying the findings aren't consistent. In a fairly recent study, researchers wanted to learn more about the health effects of chlorinated water on rats. They had two groups of rats doing swimming training over the course of 12 weeks, one group in chlorinated water and the other in non-chlorinated water. At the end of their training programs, the rats who swam in the chlorinated water had red skin and blood stains around their eyes, dry hair, and hair loss. Some rats even had bloody noses, but these symptoms seemed to disappear halfway into the study. Let's hope that doesn't happen to you. You'd be a pretty scary mer-person looking like that. Despite their turquoise, sparkly appearance, and all the added disinfectants, public pools aren't as clean as they appear. According to the CDC, contact with contaminated water can cause things like diarrhea outbreaks, rashes, respiratory infections, and ear infections, none of which sound good. The state of public pools is so bad that a recent study suggested that 12% of them in the United States were unfit to function due to increased risk of illness or injury from things like infections or pool chemicals. One particularly aggressive offender when it comes to infections is the parasite Cryptosporidium, or crypto for short, not to be confused with cryptocurrency. This kind of crypto is resistant to the disinfectant powers of chlorine. It can cause nausea, vomiting, dehydration, and watery diarrhea for up to 2 weeks. And for people with weakened immune systems, all this can be worse. And of course, you'd also have the very serious risk of drowning. According to the World Health Organization, drowning is the third leading cause of unintentional injury death worldwide. Whether you're in the shallow end or deep end of the pool, you'll need to keep your head above the water. One way you can do this is by treading water. Some people may be able to do this for a longer period of time than others based on their swimming ability and body composition, but they probably can't keep it up forever. So be careful out there. I'll be over here on my floaty, trying not to get burned. Health concerns aside, how long do you think you could stay in the pool? Let us know in the comment section below, or tell us, what should we talk about next? Being able to get ideas out into the world is so important, and one of the best ways to do that is with a website. Our friends over at Wix, who sponsored this video, have the easiest and most intuitive way for anyone to build and run a stunning website. It's perfect for anything, from the new professional lifenoggin.com to my secret blog about my love of pizza bagels. Try to find it. You can simply pick from hundreds of beautiful templates and customize anything you want. Plus, you can use your own custom domain name and add your own fonts, image galleries, interactive elements, and more. Wix does all the heavy lifting so you can have the freedom to make your site truly you. To create your stunning website today and support Life Noggin, go to wix.com/go/lifenoggin or click the first link in the description. As always, my name is Blocko. This has been Life Noggin. Don't forget to keep on thinking.